It's about time to remove the differential seal gasket. Got a little bit of a leakage in the bottom, dripping some gear oil. So it's about time to replace it now. So we're gonna just go ahead and remove all 10 lug nuts. Forgot to let you guys know it's a 13 millimeter socket. I went ahead and took out all 10 lug nuts out. So we're gonna go ahead and try to pry this open. If somebody that did this didn't do a good job. Are you serious? There's no gasket in there. I wonder what's freaking leaking in the freaking gasket. I can't freaking believe this shit. I hate when they do freaking jobs like this. They don't even do it right. It's pretty good. We'll just go ahead and start cleaning all this up right here. Get like a little blade and start scraping all this stuff out of here. We'll go ahead and start doing that and I'll give you guys an update. No freaking gasket. The only thing they use is just a gasket sealer. Idiot. Go ahead and clean that up. There it is. I cleaned it up as much as I can. Go ahead and put in the gasket. Put some gasket sealer. And go ahead and install it. There it is. Clean it as best as I can too. I got the brand new gasket already. I'll go ahead and start putting it on. But I'm gonna first put this Form A gasket sealant. Put it all around here. And then we're gonna put the gasket. There it is. Got that gasket on there. It's pretty easy. At least an hour job. Not too long. Now we need some gear oil. Once I get that gear oil in there, just give it a day so you can set in. Let that gasket get hard. That gasket sealant. And then it's up and going, ready to drive it. Just came from the auto parts for this gear oil 1080W. And it comes with the additive with the limited split. So I don't have to buy the additive, comes in it. So it needs 2.5 quarts, and differential size I think it's a 8.5. so let's go ahead and install it. Here's the drain hole plug. I don't know if you guys can see that, but you need a socket head so you can pry that shit open. So let's start going ahead and installing the gear oil for this 97 Chevy Tahoe. Differential size, it's an 8.5 and it takes in 2.5 quarts. So let's get this sucker going.